Hello, students. Good morning. It is Monday, and we're going to have a great day. And today is going to be the beginning of our 5-day week. Students, at this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, students, you may be seated. Like I mentioned, it is Monday, and students, we need to make sure that we are still wearing our masks all the time. And this is how we wear our mask. We're gonna be wearing them like this. You see that on the sides, it's like that. It's on my ears, all the way in the back, and it's covering my nose and my mouth all completely. So we need to make sure that we are wearing our mask all the time so we are following safety procedures. Right now, I am not wearing mine because I'm by myself in a room where I'm not close to anybody. But we need to make sure that we are wearing our mask all the time. We're washing our hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. 20 seconds. So we need to make sure we keep washing our hands. Today is going to be a new day for this week, and we know that it's going to be a lot of learning here in the school and the ones that are home too. We are working every day to make sure you have successful future and you have successful mastery of standards. Now, what are standards? Standards are the different subjects that your teachers have to make sure that you know different things. For example, how many of you know the ABCs? Well, there's a standard that says that those are going to be the areas that you're going to be learning at some grade levels. How many of you know the numbers 1 to 10, 1 through 20, 1 through 50, 1 through 100, counting by twos, multiplying, dividing, all that is part of what we are learning, and we need to make sure that you are practicing and you are doing your best. I visited every single class last week on Friday, and I told you how great our teachers are. So you need to make sure you are great as a student too. You are superb, and we need to make sure that you're showing everything that you know all the time. When you're working, you need to pay attention, you need to concentrate, and you need to be looking and practicing what the teacher is saying. We do that every day. Students, today and every day, show what you know. Show what you know the first time. Let's make it a great learning day.